As an enthusiastic trampolinist at the age of three, Georgia Godwin soon made the leap to the sport of gymnastics. And now, as a talented women's artistic gymnast competing at these Australian championships, thrills her Japanese grandmother just as much as she did at three. Georgia trains 35 hours a week, almost a full working week in anyone's terms. Admitting she's stubborn and determined, Georgia also says she gets stage fright before she competes, but she's learned to block it out in order to give her best performance. For Georgia, extra motivation, as if she needs it, comes from striving to share her live performance with her grandfather at the 2020 Tokyo Olympics.